Generative AI is incredibly exciting, and it also opens the door to new questions about ethics and responsibility in the digital age. When you're using Gen AI as an assistant, it's essential to know how that tool was made ethically and responsibly, not least for how it impacts how you and others might use what you create. At Adobe, we're committed to developing generative AI responsibly, with creators at the center. Our mission is to give creators every advantage, not just creatively, but also practically. In terms of the right to train and to use creations from Gen AI, Firefly's first model is trained on Adobe Stock's hundreds of millions of high-resolution images, openly licensed content, and public domain content, where copyright has expired. And it's designed to generate content safe for commercial use. Now, this is key for any creations you make for a company, a client, or yourself, where it might end up being used commercially. Adobe Stock's professional-grade licensed images are among the highest quality in the market and help ensure Firefly won't generate content based on other people's or brands' intellectual property. Beyond the legal right to use a creation, you also have to ask when using any Gen AI tool, what's ethical? Generative AI naturally raises concerns over its ability to conjure up convincing, synthetic content in a digital world already flooded with misinformation. That's why Adobe has been setting the standard for transparency through the Content Authenticity Initiative, a large cross-industry community of more than 1,500 companies, organizations, and members across the sectors of creative, media, and technology. The Content Authenticity Initiative's work ensures that all Firefly output is properly labeled with content credentials. Content credentials are layers of secure metadata showing the provenance or origins of digital file types, including how they might have been edited along their journey from creation to publishing. Those credentials travel with the content so that when people see it, they know exactly where the content came from and what happened to it along the way. And for generative AI specifically, we automatically attach content credentials to indicate when something was created or modified with generative AI. In order to see the content credentials of a Firefly output, users can simply drag the file into the Content Authenticity's Verify site. Content credentials help people see how a piece of content came to be and make more informed decisions about whether to trust it. With this level of transparency, we can empower creators to tell their stories authentically and bring more trust to the digital world. So in summary, when using any Gen AI tool, make sure you understand the rights, permissions, and proper attributions of the creations. It's the right thing to do. And it keeps you and those you're working with safe, so that you have the confidence to focus on creating and innovating.